Good day. Today I'm going to be showing you how to add a new public holiday in the leave module. So first things first, let's open up the leave module. Upon opening the leave module, we have two tabs, setup and the leave. We select the setup tab, and then we select the profiles tab, and then after that, the public holidays tab. In there, we select the South African public holidays tab under the public holiday profile, and then we click on edit. The public holiday details window should pop up with the calendar and all the public holidays in South Africa. After that, we select the date on the calendar, which is the 3rd of August 2016. Once you have selected that, a new public holiday window will pop up, whereby we have to enter the public holiday name. After entering the name and pressing OK, we see that the public holiday has been added on the calendar. Then we select OK. Then after that, a warning message will appear telling us that a new public holiday has been added to the profile. After selecting yes from the warning message, a notepad will open showing us all the employees whose records will be affected. Then we say close and the new public holiday has been added. Thank you very much. It's as easy as that.